Hi, my name is Tony Harmer. I'm a lynda.com author and illustrator, and in this pro tip, I'm going to be showing you the new Freeform Gradients feature in Adobe Illustrator. Okay, so here I've got a simple shape in the early stages of this illustration, and I want to make it more ocean-like, so I'm going to tap G on my keyboard to get the gradient tool, and you'll see that in the properties panel, it makes the gradient options available straight away. If I click for the new Freeform Gradients, it will draw me a gradient based on the colors that are already in the image. But it's very easy for me to override these. If I double click on them, what I can do is make this a bit more ocean-like by choosing some different blues here. And if I want to mix different colors, then I can do that simply by clicking on the artist palette there and then using the selector or the sliders to create new colors. This island, which is an irregular shape, sometimes Illustrator rejects these. So how do I get around it? Well, the answer is to use the draw inside mode. So if I just deselect the shape and draw my rectangle, which is drawn inside of that shape, and then I can start to apply a gradient to it. If I now tap G and get my freeform gradient, you can see how it's being applied inside the island. So at the moment I'm using points, which are simple points, and the colors will blend naturally between each other. But with the lines mode, it's very much like working with the curvature pen tool. So I'm going to click down at the bottom here, and double click to change the color. So I'll choose a nice light color there. And then just go around the shape, just simply clicking like so. And you can see how that's lighting up the edge, and it's very quick. Very easy to do. So there you go, nice, simple, straightforward tip for you, and I hope it helps you to get more out of your illustrations in Illustrator.